little mossy patch out there they're sitting on, or around it. I'm trying to cast out to it. It's pretty far. There we go. Oh, there's one. It's gonna be a rainy one. Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Cast a Fly. I am on Keith Lake, and so in right in Cave Springs, and this is a beautiful little lake. I've been over here a couple times hiking around with the kids, but I've never fished here. It's a rainy, blown out day on the creeks, so if you don't mind a little water on the lens, we're gonna try to catch a few here at the lake as it's sprinkling right now. So we'll see. Let's see what we can do. But I don't get hung up in trees like this all day. Oh. I had one. Oh, dang. There we go. Fish on. Ooh. I'm a popper in the rain. Heck yeah. Come on, old dude. On a popping bug. See you, dude. Missed that one. Jacking on the camera. There we go. My fish. All right. Hooking out. Little dude, I'll take it. Rainy day of fishing. See ya. Yeah, they're sitting on that little patch out there. Little mossy patch out there they're sitting on. Or around it. I'm trying to cast out to it. It's pretty far. There we go. Oh, there's one.
Oh, man. What's up, dude?
Turn it up. Yeah. Little guy. What's up? There he is. Beautiful. See you, dude. Thank you. Whew. catching fish, people. There comes the rain.
Oh, there they are.
Nice one. Ooh-wee. What's up, buddy? Look at that little dude. See you, bud. Yeah, in the rain. Took a little break out of the rain for a minute. I tied on a Chernobyl ant. I'm gonna give that a shot. We're gonna walk back on this trail. Just met a volunteer down here. She's awesome. She comes down here and just does clean up, and certainly appreciate her and what she does. This is a great place to bring the kids just for some bobber fishing or whatever, a little hike around the lake. This is called Spring Trail. Doing my best to keep the winds wiped off, guys. I think I've got a little trick to fix that. And I always forget when I'm out at the store. I think Rain-X would do really good. Coat the lens. I haven't tested that yet, but I think it'd work really well. Outdoor sports and activities. Keep that lens clean. Water just beads off of it. So I'm gonna give that a shot. There's your tip for the day. If you're a GoPro user, might check it out. So this is pretty cool up here. This actually used to be part of a trout hatchery, I believe, or a slot for trout, because the spring down here rolls out very cool temperatures that could maintain trout. So that's why you see this little slot up here the way like it is. No trout today though. This is pretty cool. Like I said, this is an awesome place to bring your kids and family. Little adventure. So the cave is right up here, and this is where all that water comes from. I think it's like 1 million gallons. I don't know. She is running. Woo! Feel the cool air running out of there. It's beautiful. A lot of trees on this opposite side, so where we dropped in, not a lot of spots to fish, but this little corner over here, just right over here, and there's some down timber over there, so give it a shot. We're here, right? This is pretty cool, man. Ripping lip. What up? Oh boy. That's a mossy mess. Weed right here on this lip. Got no back cast action. That's for sure. Well, no luck over here. So we'll head back over where we dropped in. If I see anything on the way, I'll stop and see what's up.